Weakness leads to war. Biden showed weakness to the world in our retreat from Afghanistan, and weakness leads to war. Of course, Biden didn't want Russia to start a war, but his weakness allowed for this war, and as a guy who fought for America, it's painful to watch the suffering of the Ukrainian people. When you see war up close, it's awful. I'm John James, and the way to avoid war is to make America strong. I approve this message.